voice that is known to write his own songs, but he was so exhausted, he grabbed a couple of friends, but did end up taking home a Grammy for Album of the Year, and then disappeared for 10 years. That artist, and one of his final songs,
yeah, right.